God.
And in the
O Lord.
And in your spirit.
Brother, let us acknowledge our sins, so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Have mercy on us, O Lord.
We have sinned against you.
Show us, O Lord, your mercy.
Grant us your salvation.
Almighty God, have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins. Bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. Oh, glory to God, in the highest.
And on earth, peace to the Lord. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, heaven and earth, O God, Almighty God, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God,
Thank you.
and at harvest time, I will send the harvest. First, collect the weeds, tie them in bundles for the root, to gather the wheat into my barn. Gospel. Thank you. teaching, revealing in His life. Hope. Christian hope. Christian believing that we may go through some times we may not understand. But if we trust Him, persist in our faith in Him, He will always come through. We are not alone.
Amen.
Pray, brother, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. For God, we will accept the cross. accepted by your sacrifice and your faithful service. Make it holy as you bless the gifts of people. So that what each has offered, we honor and bless. May then of the salvation of all through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
As we move forward to the rest of us, and to us now,
for us, Lord. From every human, which is the family in these most perilous times. And by thy help and thy mercy, we may be always free from sin, safe from all distress, especially the pandemic, violence, for the safety of our Catholic places of worship. A number of churches, Catholic churches, have been set on fire, notably Mission San Gabriel, California. Today, the Nantes Cathedral in France. Lord, please protect us as we await the blessed hope, the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, we send your apostles peace, I give you, by peace, I give you. Not our sins, but the faith of your church. Graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. Live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us pray. Graciously, be present to your people. Lead those who have a union with heavenly mysteries. Pass from former ways to newness of life. Through Christ, your Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you. Summer. Think about January.